friends, in this video we will learn the use of edges effect in Tux Paint. For this, we require two similar objects on the canvas. So let's us start. Click on Stamp tool. Choose any of the stamp from the stamp option. Here I am selecting tree stamp. Now click on magic tool in the toolbox. Select the edges option in the selector. Click and drag the pointer over the second tree to apply the edges effect. Notice only the outline of the tree is displayed. Thank you.